Nigeria should not be thrown into a religious crisis for the sake of the people.
The Sultan is down to head, is very humble in his interaction with all the members of the delegation and the leaders of the Pilgrims Welfare Board. People know my position on certain issues, but if you see what is good, you must be able to say that this thing is good and is working. Having said that, I want to say that there is no religious war in Nigeria, and nobody should try to throw Nigeria into a religious crisis that will be far-reaching. The consequences will be far-reaching.